waving. Ernie Irvin wins, and Rusty spins and gets airborne. And flips wildly right at the start-finish line, very reminiscent of his accident at Daytona.
Behind you again, old man.